Hi everyone, today is February 13, 2023, and I have another unboxing right here. Let's go check it out. They call this RJ Tattoo. As you can see, that's his famous RJ scarf. And his little tail, cute and cute. And I'm so happy I finally got it. I already have Mung, and now I have RJ. Hopefully, I get to complete all 7. Hopefully. And I know I just missed the chance of just getting the ship for $7.99, but it's okay. When I get the little budget, I will definitely buy the other 5 members. But I'm so happy I have RJ. Blossom cookie, and I like it. It's small, but it's cute. It's the star, and also of course, my favorite BP21 character is RJ. I just gotta have this one. So I have cookie and RJ. Next one will be all this little stuff. This is a February special for Valentine's. Great order. Some good ones though. So, right, let's start with. Okay, I have the mini blind box. I'm gonna do this last. And you can only order 5. I wasn't sure why they didn't make it a 7 instead of 5, but yes, I have 5. And I got the RJ churros. So far, I have a lot of RJ merchandise already. I have her, the astronaut, and this one. This one is really, really cute. I really wanted to get the body pillow with the churros, but it's sold out. Hopefully they restock soon so I can get the big one. So there you go. And of course, they said it's a mosquito bracelet. I think there's 3 versions. Yes, so the first version is Chimi and Tata. Then Cookie and Mom, and then the last one is the last 3 characters, which is Jean, Koya, and Shuki. So I completed the whole set, the 7 BP21 characters. So that's pretty cool. And then they only have this, so I ordered the ones that's available. So it's the Cream Shop lip balm. So I have Koya, Mom. How come this one is open? Hopefully it's not really open. Chimi and Shuki. So I'm missing Tata, RJ, and Shuki, Cookie, RJ, and Tata. So hopefully they'll be be back in stock so I could purchase them. Especially RG, because I wanted to do like the astronaut, the astronaut hand sanitizer display with butt and body. But there you go. I don't know why I can't put this back, but hopefully I can. This is driving me crazy. There you go. And for Koya, it's soda pop, the flavor. For Mang, it's grape gummy. For Shuki, it's brown sugar milk tea. And for Chimi, it's banana milk. So there you have it. And last but not the least, again, this is the RJ hand fan. So I really wanted to have a hand fan, so when I go on vacation, I have to bring it to go myself. So this is it. Now, I'm ready to open my mini blind box. Let's get it. Okay. This one, I got RJ. Isn't it cool? I hope I don't get duped, so the next time around I'll be able to complete the whole set. So there you go, I have RJ. Let's open the next one. Please, no dupes, no dupes, please, no dupes. I got Koya. Okay. So far, so good. Last two. Last two. Whoever will get it, it's okay. But hopefully no dupes. I got Shuki. Okay, so Nisi, Kuki, Tata, and Koya. Kuki, Tata, and Koya. No. Kuki, Tata, and Chimi. Okay, so I have Tata, I have Shuki, so I think I'm missing, I have Koya, I know I have RJ, so I'm missing Kuki and Chimi. Hopefully, when I do the other order, hopefully I get lucky and get the other two. But I'm happy with that I didn't get any dupes, so I'm only missing two members. So there you have it, my BT21 haul from Lime Fence. And hope to do another order soon. Till the next unboxing. Bye-bye.